Oxytocin is a pair bonding chemical, and every time you kiss, hug, or you know what, you release this hormone. And when you have sacred energy exchange, SEX, you get a soul tie. So how problematic is this hookup culture?
Ill-advised hookups.
And why monk mode is the answer? So you can court women, you can look for options, you can talk to people, you don't need to learn how to date, you just need to improve your value as a man. When you're on semen retention, you know how to talk to women. It's in you, it's in your genetics, it's been going on for thousands of years. But what we have in this degenerate age is that people are controlled by their lust. They don't know what happens when they act on degeneracy. You spill your seed for nothing. You don't give life. Getting into divine order with God is the answer. And how do I know that there is this higher power? I've had experiences with low vibrational beings when I was sinful. I wasn't able to sleep much because these beings would wake me up in the middle of the night and I would feel, you know, this sleep paralysis, fear, and seeing a shadowy figure in front of me. But when I stopped and my aura got stronger, it's not when I stopped being on that vibration. It's like a radio. You can't go to certain, hear a certain vibration on your radio if you're not on that frequency. And so-called demons, when you're on their frequency, when you're on a low vibration, you're in their space. They can come and mess with you. They can leech onto you and make you think and feel stuff. They want to feed on this negative energy. Every time people sin and they harness this negative energy, all kinds of demons attach themselves to them. And that's why you get the story with Jesus that he expelled demons called Legion from some guy and they went on and possessed pigs, and these pigs just threw themselves into the ocean or something and killed themselves. You should appreciate and understand what is wrong and what is right. Now, it's not always demonic activity that is happening in your life. It's just our lower nature that we want to sin sometimes. So being on this monk mode is like the initiation for men. This is like the first step that you need to take with you to start succeeding in life much faster than normal, so-called normal people do. Be connected with God. Find your purpose. Look what excites you. Look what you need to do. Everyone feels their purpose, what they are connected to doing, and they succeed at it much better because they're interested in it. When you're interested in something, you pay a lot more attention to it and your chances of succeeding are much higher. We need God. We need something to believe in, something higher, something to look up to. And as men, we need respect. It's like our breath. If we lose our respect, we don't have nothing to show for in this life. We are basically dead inside. So, die trying to be great. I'll see you later.
Monk, a monk, brother.